and then scrub around the bowl on the sides. If it becomes too dry, dip it back into the water. Make sure you get underneath the lip of the toilet seat.